going.
Good.
We're about 60 k's east of Adelaide at a place called Tunkillo. Crutching today. Bit of a dreary old day. So that's why we've got aprons on. Keep it wet. But we wouldn't be doing it over the border if they were wet. So we're here with our Perkins Crutchmaster. I've had this machine for about 5 years or so. We don't put that many through it, but we probably put about 250,000 feet through it. No weld scrape.